Welcome everyone to this webinar hosted by Eventor, delivered by VWR and presented by CPS Nano.
So here you had our box with the NanoCuvette One. I'm just going to take up one cuvette so we can have a closer look at it. And then I'm going to take it over to the second camera inside the instrumentation. So here you can actually see, if I put it down like this, I hope you can see that we have a normal glass cuvette and then we have a photonic crystal that is sitting inside, integrated on the inside of the cuvette. Now, in this instrumentation, with the V1200 VWR instrumentation, the light goes from here to here. So if I put down the cuvette like this, the photonic crystal is basically not in the light path. So when the photonic crystal is not in the light path, and we are basically doing a standard absorption measurement, we call it a side A measurement, a side A configuration. Now, if I take up the cuvette and I turn it 90 degrees and I put it back in, now the photonic crystal will be in the light path and we call this a side B configuration. And that is the configuration we used to measure, for example, refractive index. If you wish to do a full 3 milliliter measurement, you basically fill out the cuvette with your liquid sample and it will do the measurement. If you, on the other hand, wish to do a 0.5 microliter or 1 microliter measurement, you need to apply a one further step before you're ready to do the measurement. And we have a small video to show how do you do this. So you take the cuvette and you hold it horizontally. Then you apply your sample using a pipette on top of the photonic crystal, 0.5 microliter. Then you take a cover slip, which is included into the packaging with the NanoCuvette One, so it's included in the package. And then you apply a cover slip on top of the drop. Then you use the tip of the pipette to just very carefully place the cover slip correctly. And then you use the top of the tip of the pipette to just very carefully make sure that the drop forms a film between the photonic crystal and the cover slip. And thereby you can now insert your NanoCuvette One with the sample and the cover slip into your instrumentation, and it will work and measure in exactly the same way as you do if you fill up the entire cuvette with a liquid sample.